Corvo, if only there was someone else I trusted to send, so that you could remain near. But there is no one else. And the Spymaster was right to insist that I send you. The plague has taken so many, and we must find a cure. When you are near, my heart is at peace. Emily and I will count the days until you return. Hurry home, and bring good news.
Steady hand. That's it. Watch it.
Cast off line.
Casting off. We're away.
What's up, everyone? Welcome to Dishonored, here with Lykosis Games.
Lord Corvo has news for the Empress, and we've come a long way.
Finally playing Dishonored.
A long way to bring bad news. The sailors say
there's
a curse on us. We have
never played this game.
Black magic.
Superstition.
It looks really interesting. I like
for
the art style
for
it.
There's a cure for the plague by now.
Maybe.
I don't know, we just watched a couple videos about, like,
sending the
trolling in WoW and, like, rage quitting in WoW. I'm like, oh man, I should really get back into playing WoW.
We need help
with
the wrath.
You have that reaction. I have the reaction of, thank God I don't play WoW.
Like, oh, I miss that. Not that, like, the rage quitting and shit, but, like, the going on raids and the exploration.
But the fact you told me you guys used to do, like, 12-hour raids is a normal thing.
No, it was not a normal thing.
We're going up.
6 hours was normal. 12 was the exception. Honey, I was on modified bed rest. I could not do shit. I couldn't work. I couldn't...
Modified. You understand the majority of the reason for bed rest of any variety is to reduce stress?
And what was I gonna do with my time?
I don't see raids doing anything but being stressful.
Most of the time, I wasn't raiding. But I was playing.
I would go in and, like,
I had to start at level 1 and then play and get to level 90? 85?
Wait, what you were saying?
You know what to do next time?
Huh?
Yes.
You were saying?
Yes.
Oh, I had to go up to like level 85, 90 before
Hello,
I could even go on raids.
Corvo, you're back.
So most of that time that I was in bed rest, it was spent
Will you tell me about your
grinding
trip, please?
To those levels.
Were there any whales? Wait, let's play hide and seek first. I'll cover my eyes and you hide. You have time? Mother's busy talking to that nasty old spy master.
That child looks weird.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let's play hide and seek.
Here we go.
Okay, L3 is sprint.
I like the subtitle was singing a little song.
Let's go! Come on!
I love that it tells me how to sprint, and if I sprint, I dash right the hell past.
Let's see if you're still good at this. I'll hide my eyes and count, and at the end of the countdown, I'll try and
hide
you.
Behind
okay,
the...
Okay, I'm going to count to 10.
That thing.
Find a place to hide.
Stealth mode, and then stay behind cover to break line of sight.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
You're still in our
eight,
line of sight.
Nine,
I thought you said to get
ten.
Behind this thing.
Here I come.
If it'll work, honey. Okay. Triangles look around.
Let's see about here.
This little girl is stupid.
I'll find you.
Could kill you right now.
Okay, you win. We should go now, so Mother can see you too. Aww.
We watched a little bit of, like, here's how to play stuff.
Oh, we can grab ledgers too.
Stop moving, Campbell.
And you, Corvo, welcome back.
And it was like, here, climb all the things.
He looks
they
like
send
a
him
puppy.
All around the aisle to beg for
kind of like a pit bull.
A waste of time. My elixir will banish the plague from
this
city.
It's like he has ears.
Now keep still a moment, High Overseer Campbell.
I'm not so sure that painting looks like Campbell.
Sorry, what were you saying?
She'll see you at once.
I don't remember, honey.
So you'll get your own squad after what happened
last
night?
This was up really loud.
Indeed, I believe so.
So I really didn't hear much. The only bad thing about recording these is I can never, like, I have to wear headphones the whole time.
They're sick people, not criminals.
We've gone beyond that question, Your Majesty. They're
my citizens.
Evidently, you can.
And
that's
we
still
save
weird.
Save them from the plague if we can.
You can control the camera during cutscenes.
We will not speak of this again.
I like that. Keeps me
Mother,
from getting
Corvo
bored and just being like, God, I want to listen to
leave
a cutscene.
Please.
As you wish, Your Majesty.
That woman has like massive, like resting bitch face.
Everybody in this game just seems to.
Corvo, 2 days early.
You look like a vampire.
Surprises,
dude.
As usual.
In games, if you have pointed features, you're a villain.
Can I kill him now?
No, you can't kill him right now.
Follow me, Captain.
It's a fair wind
we
that
also
brings you home to
discovered
me.
That you what can either kill everyone, or you cannot kill everyone. So, we haven't decided which we're gonna do.
Mm-mm.
Do you have any idea of how you want to do this?
I know I usually kill everyone.
I hope that one of the other cities had dealt with this before, knew of some cure. This news is very bad.
We can try to not.
Point.
I just don't know how well I can.
It was
cowards.
Conversation.
They're going to blockade us.
Oh no, it's all good.
They'll wait to see.
I was
the
just
gonna
say that whatever we do, it has to be like consistent throughout.
Are you okay, Mother?
Yeah, and that's the only problem we're gonna have. Big problem we're gonna have is I'm generally a very aggressive player.
Mother is fine.
And you generally aren't. Like you like to sneak around
guards?
And everything else.
Who sent them away?
Mother, look. What are they doing on the rooftop?
They're going
what?
To kill you.
Emily, come here.
Whoa.
I guess we're going lethal route.
Emily, get behind me.
I don't think in this area you have a choice.
Look out. Another one. Corvo, thank you.
Okay then.
If you
combat's interesting.
Here. No more. Not again.
Mommy!
No! Get away from her! Corvo!
Okay.
Get away!
You just ran that bitch through. We crawl really fast.
Corvo. Coming apart. Fine. Find Emily. Protect her. You're the only one.
I didn't say I
you'll know what
wanted
to, do.
To, though.
I don't even know you, bitch.
Corvo.
Why do all these people, like, want us to do things?
Ward us all. Look at what he's done. Yes, he's killed the Empress.
Does everyone believe my bullshit?
What did you do with young Lady Emily, traitor?
Her own bodyguard. Ironic.
I'll see you beheaded for this, Corvo.
You obviously
him.
Don't like us very much. Because if like someone I trusted was like a bodyguard or was around me all the time and then I died, I would hope that the people around me would be like obviously the person that, you know, they trusted and with their life wouldn't kill them. But,
Coldridge Prison.
This is your final chance, Corvo. Sign the confession and let me give you the rights to put your spirit at ease.
Oh, so we're being tortured.
That's enough for now. Get out. Let's give the man some time to think. Corvo, the Empress is dead. Her daughter Emily is hidden away, and no one will ever know the truth.
Except for you, because you're obviously evil and the bad guy.
Tomorrow you'll be executed, but it's for a good cause. This country needs strong leadership now.
Dude, you look like the guy. That guy there looks like a vulture.
That's where we come in.
There was nothing personal in this, even though you almost sank our plans. But it turned out well. You were in the wrong place at the right time, and someone has to take the fall. Goodbye. Corvo.
Okay, so they're both in on it. Got it.
Guards!
They're the bad guys.
Take him back to his cell.
And our name is Corvo.
Right. good recap.
Wires, hooray. My favorite thing.
You should eat, Corvo. This meal comes from a friend.
Cool.
Okay.
That's the shitter.
That's where I poop.
That is where you poop. What's that? Is irrelevant right now, just so that we have faith in here. Here's the key to your cell. Once you're out, head for the prison's interrogation room. Take the explosive there, plant it on the outer door. When the bomb goes off, run. Make for the river and lose yourself in the sewers. You'll find some useful gear stashed there. One of the prison guards will leave a weapon just outside your cell. Good luck.
We need you alive or what's to come.
Is there anything else back there in your cell? No. Just a rat.
Any chance you'll share your food with me tonight?
I don't need shit from you.
Go grab that weapon, I guess. And some money. Yeah, money. Any of those doors open with your key? We could start a riot. Nope.
Coming to the execution.
I'm gonna say that's a no, honey. If one of them doesn't, then
you're out. Good for you. The Empress. Cut some throats.
Burn this place to the ground.
So it's an occasion.
Just wait. Assassinate by pressing R2. R1 is a choke.
Right.
I would wait.
Social event for the high and mighty. Come see the noble Lord Protector get his head chopped off.
You're as bad as us betting on the dogfight.
Maybe not.
Attention, the solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crew.
Good for you.
Okay, so you're not gonna kill people?
The solitary wing must be served in advance with 1 week's notice.
Goddamn thing.
No, stupid god.
Someone help me out! Get around him! You gotta please!
Are you sneaking? You're not sneaky.
Who's talking to me?
I don't know. There's stuff on the wall there. Press and hold L1 to open that quicksasses wheel. Okay. We have one bullet.
Square to grab.
There's two of us. Do all the money and tins. So,
ooh.
Okay.
You can look through a key.
I can. What is this way?
Let's find the
shit. Oh, I think you've been discovered. Go through there. This is where we came in. Unless accompanied by an officer of the watch,
the escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance.
He could have just gone back through the door. But... they didn't like you.
I know you're here.
Making sounds, apparently. Somebody called you a hagfish, honey. Are you gonna take that?
We know you're
oh,
here.
Damn it! It's on the guard's belt.
Yeah. Just go down there.
I'll find you.
Try looting.
Gotcha.
Or not. Okay.
Attention. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries.
Well, I try at least.
No, that's coins. All of the coins. Oh, we have 3 bullets now, not just 2 or 1. There's a thing on the ground. Dangerous.
What?
Just jumping down here.
Oh, if he couldn't survive that jump.
There's coins to your right.
Attention, the solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crew unless accompanied by an officer of the watch.
Interrogation room.
The solitary wing must be scheduled in advance.
AKA torture room. Corvo was brought in for interrogation. It's of utmost importance. Lord Regent and High Overseer Campbell will conduct the questioning themselves. Follow their orders without hesitation and keep the torture under control. If Corvo dies in his hands instead of getting the public execution, it'll be your head that rolls next. Good. Glad to know.
Corvo's unconscious again. Though he's taken more punishment than the 2 men we brought in for interrogation. When he wakes, we'll start again. Having him sign the confession for her murder is critical. It might be useful to us later.
Practices of the Abbey. I don't care about the...
The assassination of an empress
of an Abbey
is not a trivial matter.
There's coins. Throw it at him.
Attention. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
I don't think that was very sneaky.
Emily, you can
fly. Nothing after all.
Yeah, bottle breaks, nothing. It's nothing. I wouldn't shoot.
Can I buy your ration of elixir from today?
Shut up.
Watch this guy. Okay. Good.
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance.
Okay.
Unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary.
The sneaking is pretty good in the game.
Yeah.
1 week's notice.
Fucking long ago I have my fucking
vehicle. Just loot. Woohoo.
I'm gonna kill him anyway.
Stupid goddamn. Corvo's execution is tomorrow, right?
Yeah, but everything has to be set up today.
Right over there.
I can't wait to see his hand roll. Not everyone did, but I really like the Empress.
You missed some coins.
Where?
Hey, don't you owe me a drink?
Bug someone
no,
else.
No, it was outside the... You're on top of them. I figure hoarding everything for right now is a good idea. It's a good plan. Oh, look at that. Good timing, honey.
Trying to keep my eyes open to see if I see anyone.
Assassin, help! Get around him!
Attack, honey! Where did the other guy go?
I don't know. Kind of bothers me. When I actually put bodies where I need them to be, they disappear. I don't like that. I put a body somewhere, I expect it to stay there.
Hey, I heard you gotta eat.
Okay, right there. I think it's good.
All right, let's see.
Let's go up here and look around first. And close the door.
I'm up to 9 bullets.
Woo! 9 whole bullets. Huh?
I said that's all I'm seeing.
Making sure.
Oh no, it's all good. I expect you to be a second set of eyes for this. It's a benefit of playing this game with two people. Then I miss things. I'm trying to be like really careful with the sneaking. Even though I killed them anyway. I've played way too much Assassin's Creed. Okay.
Kill it.
How many people should he kill on his way out of the prison? I guess if you'll kill the Empress, you don't care about a few guards.
Shut up.
If you're reading this, it means you're there playing war till you've gotten free of Cold Ridge. Contact the pain and weapons, you go deeper. Then just grab the gear and find Sam where the tunnel is, dump out in the river. He'll bring you to us.
Look at this stuff. Somebody's been down here.
Bottle Street gang, maybe. Watch for booby traps.
Why are we up
here? Be some down here by the look of it.
Good. If we're lucky, one of them will get Corvo.
You're afraid of him?
Oh.
That's one of my worst fears. Is to be eaten alive by rats.
Really?
Yeah, or any, like, small... Like, just something like this.
I've never given much thought.
The thought of it is just, it's terrifying to me. So, we want to stay away from the horde of rats, right? Jesus. Amanda and I only had enough coin to buy half the elixir we needed. That's all gone now, and there's nothing to do but wait. We're very sick, and there's no place to hide. They're breaking into houses all over the district, so we'll stay here and share the last hours together. Our fire will keep the rats away, but they'll inherit the city. His name is Damien.
His name is Damien. It's really sweet, though.
Really?
What?
I'm gonna die in your arms and you call it sweet? Have you ever been around a dead body? You know the first thing that bodies do when they die, right?
Yeah, expunge all materials.
Yeah.
All waste.
Yeah, that's not pleasant.
Hopefully they would die near each other, or near the same time.
Alright, if you and I are holding each other and we're both about to die, we're gonna die within minutes of each other, I really hope I go first at this point.
Why is that?
Because I don't want to be around the waste, is the polite way that you put it.
Well, I see how it is.
I don't. Do you?
I just don't want you sitting on my lap.
Yeah, she was sitting on his lap. That's what I'm going on about. Like, that's... Y'all loved each other.
Maybe they were into that kind of shit. You don't know.
That kind of shit? Literal shit?
Yeah, literal shit.
I don't know.
Some real freaky dingy shit.
Aren't we supposed to load the bodies into carts headed to the flooded district?
I don't know.
But screw that. That's too far.
More bodies. More rats.
No.
Doesn't the elixir prevent it?
Maybe. Either way, let's just jump them down there. The rats.
Keep the rats distracted. So they don't want to come after you.
Uh-huh. I like that he slides.
Yeah. Corvo,
responsible for the murder of our fair empress and the disappearance of Lady
Ares.
Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody.
It's temporarily, bitch. I ain't going back.
Are dead by his hand. He is to be captured or killed at any cost.
Bitch, don't kill me. I didn't do shit.
Rat.
Yay. Is it just climbing automatically?
Yeah.
Oh. That's weird.
Want to make sure to give myself enough space.
Yeah. Oh, there's a thing. Why? Why, though? Why, though?
Because I don't like it. Very satisfying to hear the sound of glass.
Okay. Maybe jump up somewhere? Up there? Can you? Yes. There were traps, though.
That's what's up. I liked it. That's a bad habit phrase I got from a friend of mine. Huh?
Yeah. I don't think you disarmed that one over there.
Maybe I don't need to be as sneaky as I've been.
Huh?
So maybe I don't need to be as sneaky as I've been. How much coin we're getting? I'm waiting to see if shit's like really expensive in this game.
Yeah. Or they're just like, people are either gonna pick up every coin, or they're only gonna pick up the coins right now.
Oh, good. He has a good, decent size.
Oh, go back. There's stuff there.
What? Oh. I didn't even see that.
It was glowing.
Hey. The loot before. Lord Protector, servants of the Empire, true Empress, loyalists, want to meet you. Take these weapons of the finest materials. Okay.
Cool.
Ooh.
We got a crossbow.
I like that.
I do too. That makes sneaky. Ooh. And a bolt. Or no, that's a sword.
It's a collapsible sword.
Hmm. Oh, hey. We'll do that after. It's fine. We don't need the quick wheel right now. It's fine.
What's down? Incendiary bolts. Let's see this.
There you go. There's your slide. Jelly share? In case you're too daft to remember, look to your whiskey for the answer. Whiskey. Got it? If you want to share, we'll sort it out. If not, come back for it next month. Four, five, one.
I wonder what's in here. It could be a boat.
It could be a what?
A boat.
A boat?
A boat. You know how much I've always wanted one of those.
A boat?
Oh, never mind. I forget. You're not a fan. You don't watch Family Guy. It's a joke from Family Guy.
Oh. Up there, honey. You wouldn't look.
He won't get past me, sir.
Do you know who we're hunting here? Don't try to take him out alone.
But what if no one from the squad is around?
Then try to make a lot of noise when you die. Knock something over if you can.
Bastard.
Okay, how about we not do that?
I was gonna say about throwing a bottle at him.
There's a bottle right there.
Smells like a dead weeper in here.
He totally made a lot of noise when he died.
Stay alert, you worms. He's not getting out this way on my watch.
Wait.
What was that?
So much for being sneaky.
He's here!
I think he's dead, honey. I think he's dead.
I didn't know.
He wasn't moving. That's a pretty good indication that, hey, I'm not alive anymore.
That blood travels pretty quick.
Is there any other paths that you can take, honey?
Here. There we go. was one thing a friend of mine that played this told me about, though, that we should not miss.
What?
He said, whenever we got out here to meet Sam, don't pull up with Sam.
Attention.
Jump into the water next to him. I guess there's something down in the water.
And the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Several brave officers of the state are dead by his hand. He is to be captured or killed at any
time. Corvo, over here. Quickly,
no, I don't
I'm
want
a
to
friend.
Talk to you. So, over here. It's down to your right, honey. On top of it. There you go. I don't know what that was, but okay.
Like, look at this fish.
Oh, those were piranhas. Those were not good
they
fish.
They bit me.
They did.
I'm Samuel. And I work for some good people who want very much to meet you. Well, they said you'd come
nice
out here.
Nice to meet you, Sam.
I could still hardly believe it. I'll take you to meet them. Just down the river from here.
We were missing 200 coins.
We missed 200 possible coins? How many did we get?
800 something. It's a continue.
I like the art style for all this. It's just very dreary. I think that's the point, but...
This is the Hound Pit's pub.
I'm
closed for business. Half the district marked
oh.
off is dead.
Does everybody look like rats?
We're right
looks
under
like a
the
rat.
Lord Regent's nose, and
oh, yeah?
we don't
with
know
his
a thing.
Face.
Rat face.
Rat face.
You're being so mean with people's faces lately. Rat face, you wanted that one guy to die in Knack because of his face.
The watch will break in with swords drawn. And now that you've escaped, the Lord Regent's going to be tearing the city apart.
Look at people's faces.
Take you up to meet Admiral Havelock and the rest of the loyalists. The Admiral's a man to be reckoned with. If anyone can help you find that missing girl, Lady Emily, and clear your name, he can.
Those are things.
What are things?
Those things. These. They're chains.
Alright, guys.
We got a trophy. We started the game.
So that's where we're gonna leave today. So yeah, new game. Looking forward to checking out new things. Odd did not have a Pokemon video on Monday. But thank you guys for joining us for this first episode of Dishonored. I think I'm gonna enjoy it. What do you think?
Maybe.
Maybe.
I'm tired. I'm tired.
True. So. Well, it is 10 a.m. So you guys have a great day, and we will see you guys back here for another episode of Dishonored on Friday. Or we've got two episodes of Horizon Zero Dawn, another episode of Knack in between there. So we'll see you one of those days. Bye.